Ebola is a highly contagious and often deadly virus. People suffering from the disease are only infectious once they develop symptoms. These symptoms appear between 2 and 21 days after infection, usually from 8 to 10 days. The virus targets the body's immune cells. These usually act as a first line of defense, catching and digesting infections. Normally, the immune system is able to boost its defenses to fight off an attack, but the Ebola virus manages to defeat and even destroy immune cells, often ultimately leading to death. Early Ebola symptoms include sudden fever, a general feeling of weakness, muscular pain, headaches, and a sore throat. The virus then attacks and damages cells protecting the blood vessels. This causes bleeding, dehydration, and abnormally low blood pressure. The liver is an organ where the virus can develop quickly, meaning patients often suffer from stomach pain, diarrhea, and vomiting. Some people also experience reddening of the eyes, rashes, hiccups, difficulties breathing and swallowing, internal and external bleeding to death.